What's up, guys? Welcome to episode 48 of the Phoenix Studios live show here in the UK. Full of snow today, my word. The snow has been crazy the last day or so. We've been having loads of fun in the snow today. Some pictures coming up very soon. Hey to Vader, or Vector, as you call yourself now. and Nick, who has redeemed, I think, just about every single thing redeemable straight away before we'd even started. Oh no, it's Greg, run! You were expecting chaos, weren't you? I know what it's like. Nick, you've redeemed the Wig of Destiny, the Mega Horns, the Death Growl shout out, and also another Wig of Destiny. Oh man, I'm gonna have to do all these all at once. I'll take my Death Growl high pitch, please, and thank you. Alright, man, rock on. Okay. Good to see you guys. We'll get straight into some news if I can find my transition. There we go. Yeah, let's get straight into some news for today. All right, well, my news is completely in the wrong place. Well done. Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted. So, as you guys can see, Matro Mervin and I have been having some fun out in the snow. We've got this guy who we created. We're calling him, I think we're calling him Bernie, I'm pretty sure. But was it Bernie the Snowpunk? I can't remember what his name was. Or I can't remember what his name was. Maybe Natural Mermaid, remember. I know he's a Snowpunk. I know that much. I think it was Bernie or Bernard. I'm not quite sure. So we've been having some fun in the snow today. There's a lot of snow over here. And it doesn't happen that often that we get snow that actually sticks. So it's been quite a fun day playing around in the snow. Snowbump, indeed. Yeah, he came up from the ground. We were trying to build a fully fledged snowman, but we couldn't actually get a full blown snowman going. So he was fun, and there we go. Next thing I want to say is a big shout out to Hybrid, our first 8-month subscriber. Insane. We've had That Seeker on a 7-month. A Hybrid is on an 8-month subscription now, which is just insane. So thanks so much to this dude, and I wish him well. Next up, we've got the big purge today. So the Ember reset that I announced last week is happening after today's show. So let me kind of try and explain how this is going to work. So anything you win today, whether that's on Roku, on Riff, or on one of the giveaways we're going to have today, you'll get to keep those embers, whatever you win today. Ah, look at Hybrid! With your rad emote. That is pretty freaking cool, man. That is pretty freaking cool. Natural Mermaid, test! What's going on? You can't. Can you not see the chat? I hope you can see. Yeah, chat working now for me. Yeah, we can see you, no problem. So after today, guys, the embers will reset. However, if you win some today on Roku, Riff, or in the giveaway, you get to keep those embers. Those embers are safe. But anything else you've earned over time, I would start redeeming them. Nick has already started redeeming just about everything. So I'll be giving those to him very shortly. Yay, I got Blue Mayhem. There we go. Awesome. Next up, the leaderboards, as we can see now, Lena's in front currently. That will all change today once the embers get reset and the purge starts. So, yeah, start cashing in, guys. You ain't got long. Thanks very much to everybody again who subscribes. Hey, Chips the Monkey has raided. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you. A party of two. Awesome. That's two than before. Two more than before. Thanks very much. Appreciate it, guys. So thank you to everybody who's subscribing and cheering. Really appreciate it. And just to let you guys know that we'll be having several giveaways today. So we've got a 1,000 embers giveaway to start with at some point at the beginning of the stream. We'll then have a 3,000 embers giveaway somewhere near the middle of the stream, which is awesome. And then finally, we'll have a 5,000. Aha! Nice to see you, Reviver. Nice one with the Bolt Plectrum of Power. Lightning Plectrum of Power, even. So we'll have a 5,000 Ember giveaway probably towards the end of the stream. So you've got some chances to win some great stuff coming up. So looking forward to it, guys. So first of all, let's start. Let me get back to Fade. fade. There we go. So first of all, I'm going to start, because Nick has redeemed a bunch of things, so I'm going to have to start giving them out. So the Wig of Destiny, here we go. Here's the Wig of Destiny for Nick. There we go. The Wig of Destiny. Looking hot, if I do say so myself. Right, and then we've got the Mega Horns. So the Mega Horns for Nick. Rock on, Nick. Rock on, my man. And then finally, we'll do a Death Growl shout-out for Nick. I'm going to remember this week not to go too close to the microphone. I'm going to play it safe here, guys. So, pardon me one second. You want it high-pitched? I don't think I can do high-pitched, but I'll give it a go. Nick Culbertson! How was that? How are we doing? So that's all your redemptions, I think, are done, man. Yeah, I think that's everything. Although you redeemed the Wig of Destiny twice for some reason. Brilliant. Okay, so that's all our redemptions done. So that means we can start and get into Album of the Week for this week. Let's get it on. Album of the Week. All right. So, Album of the Week this week, I have to say a special thank you to Natural Mermaid, Cannibal Corpse, bro, awesome. I have to say a special thank you to Natural Mermaid for recommending this album. I was a bit stuck. I was completely stuck in terms of albums this week, and she picked this out of our little CD rack on the left here with all her CDs in. She said, why don't you put this in? And I'm like, you know what, that's a great cover. So, and also a great album also. So, thanks very much to Natural Mermaid for this one. So, today's Album of the Week is Significant Other by Limp Bizkit, and the artist is Mir One. This album cover is freaking cool and just has a real kind of graffiti kind of vibe to it. And the guy in question who created it, he is effectively a graffiti artist and kind of does a lot of street art and stuff. So, yeah, so let's get into this then. Forgot to take my transition off there. Sorry about that. Let's get into it. Right, let me get the camera going. There we go. So, Significant Other. In terms of the tracks, one of my all-time favourite covers. Well, there we go. Awesome. Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, I mean, it is... I know Limp Bizkit fairly well, I suppose. But the album art on this one is so much better than the next album. Because the next album... is Chocolate Starfish, which Natural Mermaid is a huge Limp Bizkit fan. I don't know if you guys know, she's a huge Bizkit fan. But Chocolate Starfish, she said to me, has got the better track list. But this one, for me, has got the better art, for sure. So in terms of the tracks on this, we've got Nookie on there, which everybody probably knows. Break Stuff, which is probably the biggest song on the album, which I know Natural Mermaid's a huge fan of Break Stuff. And a bunch of other tunes as well from this album. Except for Break Stuff, yeah. 12-year-old me love this album. Yeah, it's a great album. Awesome. I'll have to listen to it properly at some point. So the album artwork. So I kind of did some hunting online. I know who the artist is and stuff, which is great. And there's some great stuff on the artist. So this is the LP version. Who else has the red cap? Yeah. So this is the LP version of the album cover, which is freaking wicked. I mean, not only is like the art freaking awesome, but look at it on an LP. It just looks freaking badass. It really does. So I was kind of glad I spotted, and you can kind of see some of the details in there when you zoom in. I absolutely love the graffiti kind of mark. He kind of came up with a graffiti tag for the album. Absolutely brilliant. And this is the album. This is actually a postcard which I found, which looks like it's kind of like the album, but front and back, because you can see on the LP how you can only see about half of that. And then on this, you actually see a little bit more on the left side, where you see like some buildings and stuff. And the tag has gone up in the top left corner instead. I think Break Stuff is the only song of his that did it for me. I do like the cover. Yeah, Mr. Triple, welcome, man. Rock on. Thanks for joining us. It's one of those things with Limp Bizkit. I've been a bit on and off them, because originally when I heard their stuff, I wasn't really into it. And then I heard a few more tracks. I met Natural Mermaid, who was a big fan. And yeah, I mean, it's kind of grown on me over the years. I'll be honest with you guys. It has grown on me. Some of their stuff has really grown on me for sure. Never had the red cap. Hats were never my thing. Hybrid. Awesome, man. Awesome. Great stuff. Posted two images in Show and Tell. Be sure to show them here. Will do, man. Remind me later for Showtime and we'll definitely show them. And yeah, so this is a feature on the guy. His name was Mere One. They call him an artistic warrior, which is pretty damn cool. Here's another picture of the album cover, and you can kind of see. This is all painted, by the way, guys. All his stuff is actually painted, which is freaking insane to think about, that everything he's created is actually a painting and not not like done digitally from what I can tell. So let's see. So let's go in this one. Yeah, another cool one there. I think his website... His website's got a lot more info. Yeah, I saw this one before. He doesn't actually have the album cover on his website, but what he does have is this amazing, absolutely incredible artwork that looks like, I don't know, something from a different planet almost. Look at this, right? You've got like an Aztec pyramid. Then you've got some weird space guy, which kind of goes down to like a skull, which is almost like the crystal skull from Indiana Jones. And yeah, sort of like an Indiana Jones crystal skull kind of vibe going on with this piece. I don't actually know what this is for. Exploring earlier futures. Acrylic. So this is all done with acrylic paint, which is insane, quite frankly. I don't want to see. I want to see the same thing again. There we go. Right, let's get out of this. Go back to paintings. How do I go back? There we go. What's this? Let me see. There was another one I saw earlier that was pretty insane. Is it this one? Or is it that one? Yeah, no, I mean, some of this stuff is just absolutely insane. That is incredible. Absolutely incredible. So if we carry on, let me just get back to the paintings. I think, was it this one? Or was it that one? I can't remember which one I wanted to look at. Ah, maybe it was this one. I think a lot of these are kind of like, so that's to do with the American flag, from what I can tell. This is kind of like a parody of the American flag and stuff. I grew up with skateboard graffiti culture. This album was my childhood. Ah, cool, man. Damn, this stuff is killer. Yeah, Hybrid, definitely. Or more like Broken Sword 2. Ah, now we're talking. God, look at the texture he got on that wave. That is impressive. Yeah, kind of Broken Sword kind of vibe. I know what you mean, guys. Yeah. Yeah, definitely. The painty kind of Broken Sword sort of look. I know exactly what you mean. Let's see if I can see some more. What about this? Another crazy one. Look at this. Oof. That is pretty damn cool. I have to say, I love his colouring. His colouring is insane. Absolutely insane. Really nice stuff. So this guy is called Mere One. This is what he looks like. Some more articles and stuff on him. Here we go. So this is some of his work. Actually, two of the pieces I just featured on this article. I think he has sort of like a politically... Some of these are politically motivated, from what I can see. You can see some of the inspirations and stuff. He lives in LA, I believe. Yeah, he lives and works in LA. So yeah, real cool artist. Real cool. And what's cool as well is I found he's actually got a YouTube channel. So this is him actually painting, I think, on walls and graffitiing on walls, creating his stuff, which is absolutely incredible to see kind of it coming to life. And I have huge respect for anyone who can paint on murals like this. It's quite insane. I mean, look at that. That is insane. Yeah, and what I'll do, guys, is I'll link you up to all these things. Oh, wow. That is amazing. Absolutely amazing, like I say. Great graffiti artist. And a great artist in general. Wow, the highlights. The way he does the highlights. Insane. Brilliant. So what I'll do, guys, is I will link up... I will link this up on the Discord. Yeah, exactly, man. Yeah, definitely following him. So I'll link you guys up with his website on the Discord. Let's see. Inspiration. Mere One. There's that, and then I'll give you guys a YouTube channel as well. There we go, and then let's put that into inspiration. There we go. Definitely worth checking out, guys. Really awesome artist. So that's our album of the week, guys. That is Limp Bizkit, Significant Other, and the artist is Mir One. And like Vader says right now, fantastic artist, definitely following him. So yeah, definitely worth following, guys. I mean, the album cover itself is sick, and obviously check out the album itself as well if you haven't already. So yeah, awesome stuff. Right, and that was our album of the week. All right, brilliant stuff. And now to get into my stuff, which is not as good as that, because that's pretty insane. Let me just hit this back to fade, make sure I'm on that. We're gonna get into this week's headliner now, guys. And if I'm honest with you guys, I'm still working on the same piece. It's been a bit slow going this week. I've had a bunch of other things going on as well. So we're gonna be doing some coloring on the same piece. I promise that hopefully next week I will have some new advice segments, because I know Vader and Lena have both been wanting me to do kind of little advice segments and stuff. And I'm also hoping to kind of launch a little advice sort of thing on my YouTube channel as well, where every other week or whatever, I'll be posting kind of like little advice segments on shading and things like that. But for today, on the headliner, we are going to be coloring what we were coloring last week. So let's get into it. Awesome stuff. Okay, let's get into this. Let me get my iPad going here. There we go. Nice, nice. Great stuff. So this is kind of where it's at, guys. So this is this has been a bit of a slog. The inking took me way longer than I expected, especially on some of the details and stuff, trying to get these lines nice and crisp. And this is kind of where it's at the moment. So it's kind of getting there. I started on some of the coloring earlier today, but for me wanting to launch this week, I completely utterly missed my deadline, completely. But, you know, I've been busy on other things, so it's just one of those things. Real life kind of took over the last week or so. So what I'm going to try and do is get into colouring the cape and some of the torso and just trying to put in some of the details. I mean, right now, kind of just working on flat colours really at the moment, because I'm not quite sure the colour palette I'm going to use on this. The time lapse seems to be working on this one, which I'm happy about, because the last couple of ones I've done, the time lapse never worked. Real life, what kind of stuff is that? Well, man, buying houses and crap like that, you know, not crap, but stuff that needs to be done, and real life work and all the rest of it. You know how it goes. 100%. All right. So let me get into this instead of rambling on, which I'm currently doing. So how are we all doing today? I know a few of you have been kind of like posting some stuff on the Discord this week. It's been great. Appreciate it. I'm gonna have a little drink now because I'm talking too much. There we go. I saw Reviver has finished up his cards, which look freaking awesome. I can't remember if you posted it on the Discord, Reviver, if I tagged it. I'm not sure. Make sure you post it there, and we'll show it today if you haven't already. They were really cool. Really glad you finished that, man. Really glad. Okay, so I think I'm going to get another color. Kind of thinking like a purpley brown or something, I don't know. Just something for now to kind of... a pinky kind of purple, I think, for the cape. I think I posted it in Signal. Yeah, make sure you check, man, because definitely want to show that on the stream today. See where you've gotten up to. I think I'll go with this kind of shade for now. Maybe a kind of a, I kind of want it purpley for some reason. I don't know why. Kind of leaning towards the purple. Let's go with that. Let's get this started. So we're doing a bit of the ditch digging, as our buddy Signal Noise says, a bit of the ditch digging today. Unfortunately, I wanted to be a lot further with this piece, but you know how it goes. The real life kind of gets in the way. And yeah, it's one of those things, man. One of those things. And yeah, in terms of color scheme, I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I kind of want a glitchy vibe, so I might go. This might end up being completely different by the end of this. And it might end up being kind of more greeny kind of color, is what I'm thinking. But I'm quite happy with the line work. The line work I spent, I actually took what I'd done last week on the stream and I revised it because the line work wasn't smooth enough for my liking. So that's kind of what I was doing when I did have a bit of free time this week, was just revising this line work and making sure it was up to standard. And like I say, I wanted to get the coloring kind of done today. I wanted to get it a little bit further, but it is what it is. And it's one of those things. Sometimes you find yourself not motivated or lacking time to do what you want to do. So just got to accept it. Question time. When you are brainstorming ideas, do you take down notes or just let them brew in your head? I do a bit of both. So I have a big list of side projects in my... I use an app called Things, which I believe was a paid-for app back in the day. I don't know if it's still a paid-for app, but it might very well be. But yeah, you've got to write them down, like Reviver says, because for this poster, this one was kind of the exception. I had this in my head for a few weeks before I even started. I knew exactly what I was going to do. But a lot of the time, sometimes you just find, like, you completely forget what you were going to do. You know, you completely forget sometimes what you're thinking. So you have to write it down. So I have a big list of side projects to be done at some point in the future. I also have which you may or may not know. I think I've spoken to Frank about this quite a while ago, in that I do have my own kind of comic universe planned. So it's something I've been writing for many years, on and off. Kind of my own ideas in terms of what my comic book universe would be once I actually get to the skill level where I can actually draw it. And I use Things and I use notes especially to write my ideas down. And what's great about that as well is it's searchable. So if I ever forget, then I can actually just search for something relevant and it will come up. You know, I almost never write down my ideas. I let them swim in my head and then go straight into Illustrator. I improvise a lot. Or at least I never write down specifics. Well, yeah, man. I mean, I'm kind of similar in some ways in terms of, like, I have a rough idea in my head of what I'm going to create. And I have a rough idea of the mood, probably of the kind of mood I want to sort of emphasize. But until I actually get to... I used to be the other way around. I used to kind of just go on the fly and just kind of improvise. But in my experience, it doesn't really work out too well if you start doing that. Certainly for me, anyway, I don't find it works out as good as it could, which is one of those things, you know. You gotta do what works for you, man. You gotta do that. I personally think that if it works for you, just go and do that. It doesn't hurt to try new things though. So you can always try to make things. To write things down before you make them. That's always something you could try and see how that goes. But if you feel like it breaks up your creative process, then, you know, that's what it is, man. I wouldn't... don't break your creative process if you feel like it's getting you down. I think I'm going to colour the torso a different colour. Because I don't really like this colour particularly much. It's just mainly as a placeholder. And what I'm going to try and do at some stage is I'm going to try and work out my lighting first before anything, because I want to work out what the glow is going to be, what the glow color is going to be on this piece. I haven't decided yet, like I say. I'm thinking this is going to be quite glitchy, as well, so there will be some Photoshop work going into it after. The tour for this band starts on Thursday, I believe, and we're seeing them on Saturday. So, in all honesty, I would love to get this done by Saturday and post it. I would absolutely, that would be, if I got it done by Saturday, I would be so happy. But it's not much time, and I just know that I'm going to be challenging myself to get it done in that kind of time. 100%. Especially when I've got effectively a budget version of Photoshop here where I can't even mask things out. I'm so looking forward to when they bring out, when Adobe bring out the new version of Sketch, project something or other, I can't remember what it's called. They've got the beta going at the moment. When they bring out the new version of Sketch and be able to do masking and all kinds of stuff that has not been able to, which would speed up my process a lot quicker. That's for sure. Got to open my notepad more often then. Thanks. Yeah, I mean, when an inspiration hits you, you just got to write it down. Like, I've written stuff down 2-3 a.m. I've written stuff down. And then if I hadn't written it down, I probably would have forgotten about it. Same with dreams as well. Sometimes if you dream something and you wake up the next day, crazy dream or whatever, write it down, because you never know, that could help you out further down the line. 100%. Definitely write it down if you can. Another question. Childhood favorite artist / designer? Ooh, that's a good question. It would have to be Akira Toriyama. It would have to be Akira Toriyama, who did Dragon Ball. What else did he do? Chrono Trigger. Because I was really into the Super Nintendo. I was really into RPGs back in the day and adventure games. So I loved like Chrono Trigger, Secret of Mana, all these Square sort of titles that were on the Super NES. I absolutely loved Akira Toriyama's style and artwork. I mean, I'm sure you know Dragon Ball and stuff. I mean, that's what he's most famous for. But yeah, I mean, he was just... I mean, I think my style, I think, is kind of influenced by him, because his stuff is... His line work is very clean. So I think my line work kind of is influenced by him, I think, in some ways, because his stuff is very, very clean. 100%. Yesterday was written in a dream. Yeah, there you go, man. Like, it's just one of those. 100%. Absolute legend. Love his work. Yeah, me too, man. I mean, I still love his stuff today. And it's funny because Reviver and I have been talking about another great artist, Kentaro Miura, who Reviver has been reading the manga Berserk, which I have watched the anime many, many years ago back in the 90s. And yeah, I mean, there's another example of just an incredible manga artist. Honestly, Vader, if you haven't seen Kentaro Miura's work from Berserk, I really recommend checking it out. It's insane. Absolutely insane, the work that, you know, he's been doing it for 25 years and he's still going today. We were talking about it on the inspiration in the Discord. Insane. I didn't have a favorite artist as a kid, but my things were the Sega Mega Drive covers. Oh, yeah, man, yeah. Sega Mega Drive. Like the Sonic the Hedgehog cover was freaking awesome. I absolutely love that. I think you went into that on your stream. The Sonic the Hedgehog 2 cover, I think it was. Like, that was another iconic design for me. Because I remember staring at that Sonic 2, the big 2, and thinking, like, oh, this is amazing. Before I'd even bought the game. It just shows you the power of a good cover back in the day. Because you didn't have much else to go on because there was no internet. You might have the odd review in a magazine. But it's kind of like that cover was the first thing you saw. And it really inspirational. Vector, I had two favorite childhood artists, the Designers Republic and Lean Brothers. Yeah, Designers Republic, they were, I believe, they were quite big back in the day. And I remember another designer who I used to work with who always used to go on about them. Definitely. And Akira Toriyama inspired a lot of my art as a kid, but I was mostly inspired by the art style of whatever my favorite video game was at the moment, hybrid. Yeah, I mean, video game art is something that really, I think, has inspired me as well. Like, anime and games were kind of like my two staples back in the day when I was a kid. Anime and games. Not so much movies. Movies kind of came later and music kind of came later. But in the early 90s, I loved video games and I loved anime and manga. Those were the two big ones right at the start. Trying to think what else. I mean, when I first saw Akira, that was a huge thing for me, seeing Akira on a tiny little CRT TV on a VHS tape. Watching Akira for the first time was just like mind-blowing. I had no idea how they created it all. And I think I watched the making of video, which it came with, on repeat because it was so fascinating. Vector, some Mega Drive covers were insane, like Streets of Rage and Cadillacs and Dinosaurs. I don't know that. I know Streets of Rage very well because I had it and it's in my cupboard somewhere. But I don't know the other one. No, not a clue. Hybrid, that and Todd McFarlane have been a huge influence for me. Well, of course, Todd McFarlane, Spawn being the big one. I'm going to take this off now because this is really warm. Oh, there we go. So the Wigger Destiny has been redeemed for Nick. Ugh. Right, that's better. Okay. What else have we got? Since we're on game covers, what's your all-time favourite colour? Oh, God. Bring it on the questions, man. I love it. I love these questions because they really get me thinking. All-time favourite game cover. Reviver, redeem the Wigger Destiny. So, back to the Wigger Destiny for me. No rest for the wicked. There you go. So, back on already. I knew somebody was going to do it. I knew. All right, how's it looking? Not too bad, not too shabby. All right. Brilliant. You guys, punishing me. all-time favourite at a game cover. This is a fantastic question. Right, I'm gonna throw in a random one here. I'm gonna say it's a toss-up between The Secret of Monkey Island 2. And I can't remember who the artist is for Secret of Monkey Island 2, but I know that cover with Guybrush doing that and LeChuck standing over him with the voodoo doll, that I will remember forever, 100%, because that was probably one of the first... That was the first point-and-click game I ever played, and that is still one of my favourite games today, which just shows you how good it is. What else? Favorite game covers. What about you guys? What's your favorite game cover? I'm trying to think of some other ones. I think Myst as well. The game cover for that was pretty insane because 3D wasn't a huge thing back in the day. I mean, it came all of a sudden. The Myst kind of 3D cover with the island. I was like, wow, it's insane back in the day. I've still got it somewhere. You keep that wig on, damn it. You keep it on. Give your head a rest first. Oh, I'm all right. Don't worry about it. I'm good. Health and safety first. Hello, Mrs. Greg. Nice snowman, by the way. Mrs. Greg. Yeah, 100%. Great stuff. I'm going to pick the original Doom cover. Okay, yeah, that's a great cover. The original Doom cover. 100%. Hybrid, I'm stumped by this question. I'm thinking of my favourite games and whether the covers were... Ah, yeah, your favourite games, the covers were bland, so there you go. Doom is a great one, yeah, you're right. I don't play it anymore, but still an awesome game. Doom, yeah, 100%. I'm trying to think what else. You got me thinking, guys. I'm thinking, where are my game covers? The Chrono Trigger cover. There's another one. That was insane. By Toriyama himself. Absolutely insane cover. What else? Exclamation mark plectrum. The commands are exclamation mark bolt, exclamation mark mystic, and exclamation mark... what's the other one? Flame. I should know them. Well, look at everybody talking about games, man. Awesome. Maybe I should do some game art or something. Who knows? I haven't dabbled in game art, really. Try and keep it to... There we go. Mystic Plectrum of Power. Awesome. Yeah, I mean, I'm trying to think what are the game covers? But yeah, definitely Secret of Mana. That's another one. Well done, Vader. Final Fantasy V and VII. Yeah, Final Fantasy VII. That's a great album cover. Game cover, even. 100%. And I'm trying to think what else... what other game covers there are. Japanese Final Fantasy covers are always minimal and beautiful. Yeah, that's true. I think 7 was really good, though. I'm pretty sure 7 was one of the best. You always get the exclamation mark sequence wrong. Yeah, it's just one of those things, man. It's easy to get confused between them. 100%. I had to think about it myself as well. I was trying to remember what they were. maybe I should have Nightbot advertise them now and again or something. That would be a good idea. All right. Okay. So I think we're coming up to our first giveaway very shortly, guys. I'm literally just going to finish this up very quickly. And then we'll have our first giveaway for 1,000 embers. You guys ready for that? I'm going to give it a go now. I'm going to try this out. I don't know what I'm doing here. We'll soon see. Let's start a giveaway. Edit. And the prize is 1,000 embers. Timer length is 5 minutes. I guess. I don't know how this works. Time until the giveaway ends. No idea. 5 minutes. Everybody gets a chance to win 1,000 embers. Let's see if that works. Advanced. Anything else I need to put into here? No. Okay. Right. So this is a test, guys. I don't know how this works. We're going to start the giveaway, I guess. Is that minutes? Yeah, minutes is 5. Okay. Start. Save. Start the giveaway. If this goes wrong, we'll start again. Let's give it a go. All right. It started. I don't know what's going on. 1,000 embers raffle has started for viewers. Use exclamation mark raffle to enter the raffle. So there you go, guys. All you do, exclamation mark raffle. And you get a ticket. And there we go, Vector's in there, nice. I can see you guys coming up already. You've got 5 minutes for this, guys. There you go. I can see a couple of you guys already in there. Make sure you've only got 4 minutes and 30 now. There you go. So we got Nick in there, we've got Natural Mermaid in there, Vector's in there, and Reviver's in there now. Nice one, guys. So that raffle will end in 4 minutes. There we go. So somebody will win 1,000 embers. 1,000 embers. Nice. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start doing some of the detailing. If I've got some layers left, which I don't. I thought as much. So let me merge a couple of things here. So let's merge that one. And the reason I've picked very bland colors at the moment because I don't know what I'm doing. In terms of colouring, I have no idea. I'm just guessing roughly what it's going to be. I don't know. Is this going to be green or something? Really kind of bland, sickly colours is all I would say for now, because I don't actually know what I'm doing. I'm just kind of going with the flow. And I just want to kind of try and get something worked out. Maybe what I'll do actually is I'll pick that and we'll go with a slightly lighter version of that. That kind of makes more sense. There we go. Maybe a little bit lighter. Maybe a little bit more purple. There we go. I'll just do this for now. Just to try and get an idea of what I'm going to be doing. So you guys are all entered now on the raffle, I believe. There's four of you. Yeah, from 97 to 2005, Castlevania was great. Had great character art. Awesome. Practically all Castlevania games had wicked cover art. Oh, yeah. I should probably check them out, actually. Mr. Triple's in on the raffle now. Nice. Good stuff, man. That art style is really unique. Haven't seen it, Eric. Will her visor glow? Yes, 100%. We're going to be having some serious glows and stuff. But for now, going with some... You know what? This colour, I can't actually see it, so I'm going to go with that instead. Let's just do that for now. Actually, you know what? I'm going to delete this layer. Start again. Like I say, this is a basic, very basic version of the colouring for now, just to get the main colours in there. And I'll probably separate these out a bit. Let's see. I don't know what I'm doing in terms of colour. Dude, that is my entire mindset whenever I use colour. Well, yeah, I mean, sometimes I have a rough idea, but I kind of need to experiment. I need to experiment first before I can get to where I want to go. That's kind of... Sometimes I have an idea in mind. This one, I have rough ideas of kind of greeny, purpley, bluey type thing. I'm not quite sure... Maybe some reds in there. I'm not quite sure what I'm doing. So we'll soon see what happens. We will see. Let's hide the cloak for now. So I can minus off these bits. We've got 1 minute left on the giveaway. 1 minute left. You can see the timer here. 1 minute left. So if anyone wants to enter the giveaway who hasn't entered already, now's the time. 100%. And another note as well, guys, we're going to be having some more giveaways coming up over the coming weeks, potentially for some new stickers, which I will be ordering soon, because I actually won some stickers that I can give away. I won them last year on Adobe Creative Stream. They were giving away stickers, and I won. So I actually need to get my ass into gear and actually get them printed and request them, because then we can give them away on the stream, which is awesome. Who else? For sure, I get it. Yeah, it's the colouring thing is one of those ones where sometimes I really do have a fixed idea, and other times, like this one, I've kind of got a rough idea, but I don't really me getting my ass into gear. Yeah, exactly, 100%. All the kids, close your eyes. It's not that kind of stream. Oh. All right, the timer is done. So we can now pick a winner. So a bit of a drum roll. We have Reviver in here. Vector's in here. Natural Mermaid's in here. Nick's here. And Mr. Triple is in here. So let's pick a winner. Mr. Triple, you are the first to win 1,000 embers. Well done, sir. So you have won the first prize of 1,000 embers. And you will receive those right away. Those embers are safe. They won't get purged at the end of the stream. Those embers are completely safe. So what I will do is I will make a note, and I'll add them now while I'm at it. So bear with me, guys. I'll just add those 1,000 to Mr. Triple. I don't like this game. Hey, Reviver, you might win some later on. We've still got 3,000 and 5,000 embers coming up, man. So you might win one of those. You never know. You never know. Log in with Twitch. Here we go. Let's get going. Tax deductible embers, 100%. Log in with Twitch. Come on. Get on with it. Ah, it's a bit slow. There we go. Okay, let's get the iPad back on. There we go. All right. Overlays loyalty. So, Mr. Triple. I don't know where you're at, dude. Where are you at, Mr. Triple? There you are. 2,833. So, you have won 1,000 embers, sir. Okay. 1,000 embers. There we go. Well done. So Mr. Triple is now somewhere further up now, I believe. 3,833. So you can request some more stuff, man, because all the embers will be going after today's stream. So with that, the Wig of Destiny is coming off. Oh, jeez. That's better. Right, back to a sketch for a little bit, and then we'll do some Roku. Biodegrade 100% gluten-free embers, biodegradable embers, and yeah, we definitely have biodegradable ones today. All the embers will go up in flames. What happened now? So, I don't know. What happened? No idea. You won 1,000 embers, sir. You won 1,000 embers, so that's with you now. And like I say, those embers are safe. So whatever happens next week, you will have 1,000 embers. Because they're safe. But for now, feel free if you want to redeem something. You can do. No problem. I'm at work, so I keep getting pulled away. No worries, dude. I get it. No worries. Now, I'm looking forward to doing this visor, actually, man. This visor is going to be freaking cool. I can't wait to... Doesn't look cool now, but it will do. It will do when I've had my way with it, shall we say. 100%. So we've got about 5 minutes, and then we'll be doing Roku, guys. So you can win embers there as well, and you will keep those embers as well. They will be kept. So if you win them, you will get them next week. No problem. All right. Now, let me see. There is a little thing there which shouldn't be there. Okay. Just noticed a little bit of inking gone a little bit astray there. There we go. Nice one. And let's get in here. And there's another little bit there. Probably when I was duplicating it. There we go. And let's get rid of this. Chat's going crazy. I can't read the chat. Well, thank you. But basically, the point of this is, you are keeping those embers safe for me. Greg will confirm. I will not confirm. They're for Mr. Triple only. Sorry, Vader. Your trick did not work, sir. Your trick did not work. 100%. So like I say, guys, you've only got today to redeem your embers. So anything you want to use it for, use it wisely and use it soon. Because you've got like 1 hour left, maybe less. Maybe less to redeem your embers. Ah, well, it's one of those ones, man. Sorry, dude. Okay, but Vader, you will get some bonus embers for having been first, so I will give you some towards the end of the stream. I struggle with naming games. Luck is my only way to win, 100%. Hey! Vader has... There we go! Pick a riff! Well done, sir! Vader, redeeming pick a riff. So, Vader, as always, don't reveal your riff in the chat. Don't say what it is. Message me privately on the Discord, and I'll play that riff next week for you, man. No worries. Assuming it's something I can play. Assuming it's something not too complicated. I'll play it next week. Nice. Good use of embers, because that means next week you get a riff on the house. Hybrid, how do I redeem embers? So, Hybrid, if you go on the screen, the stream screen, on the bottom right corner, you may need to allow some sort of plugin. I'm not sure. There should be a little horns icon that comes up. If you click on that, exclamation mark bolt, natural mermaid, exclamation mark bolt. So there should be a little horns in the corner of the screen. You click on that little menu and you get like a little pop-up and you can play games and you can redeem. Redeem is the little menu item that you want to do. If you need more help, man, ask me or you can ask one of the guys. They'll probably help you out. What's the lighting? Exclamation mark bolt. B-O-L-T. There you go. Nice one. I should have these written somewhere on the stream. That's a good point. What I'll do is I'll have like Nightbot say them. Ah, Hybrid has redeemed the Wig of Destiny. There we go. Nice one, Matt. I'm going to sweat again. Here we go. Hey. There we go. The Wig of Destiny for Hybrid. Rock on. Awesome. Couple of minutes, guys, and we get into Rock Who. Looking forward to it. Kind of quickly doing these. Getting so distracted with all the redemptions, I'm forgetting to do my art. There we go. Okay, let's get that in. I'll touch that one up a little bit. Hey, and he's redeemed the banger horns as well. There you go. So Hybrid, We're on fade, and I'll go camera main. While I remember, mega horns have been redeemed for hybrid. Rock and roll, man. Rock and roll. There we go. Third time tonight. There you go. Exactly. Great stuff. You guys are on a roll with all these redemptions, man. On a roll. Let me see. I'm just going to try and start accepting some of these redemptions. I don't know if I can from here. Can I? Oh, here we go. Accept. 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 There we go. So I've accepted all these redemptions. Nice. All right. Good stuff. Got to explain my mum why I'm watching A Man in a Wig. He's a nutter from England who sent you a sticker. Cool. Awesome. Right, and we're coming up to 9 o'clock. Let's see if we can get this little shape thing done. This is the logo for Shape's album, which is called Greater Than. So I thought it'd be quite cool to kind of just have that as a separate little thing that she's holding. Last little thing today, guys, and then we will get into Roku, which I know everybody is looking forward to. Chance to win some embers to redeem more things. We'll be having some new redemptions soon as well. Some redemptions that I will be thinking up some new ones coming up. Looking forward to showing those off soon. 100%. All right. Quick one there. All right. And then we'll get these little hand things going off. Actually, I'll keep them in for now. Whoops. All right, and we've got the cloak as well. There we go. So kind of our basic flat kind of version done. Maybe I could actually color the top as well while I'm out. Let's finish the flat coloring up at least today before we get into the fun stuff. Okay, what's this? All right, I could probably merge that with that then. Merge. Oh boy, the cleaner lady nearly threw out the sticker. It's safe now. Thank God she didn't. Yeah, that's gone a long way, man. I sent that a long way. I would have been gutted if that had happened to you, man. Jeez. That would have been bad. All that way, and then the cleaning lady throwing it away. I can't even imagine. Let's bring this down a bit so I can see what I'm doing. That's the last little bit we're going to do today, guys, and then we'll get into the fun stuff. Hoping this won't be as difficult to colour. Fairly easy. Like I say, I wish I got a bit further ahead, but it's one of those things. Real life kind of takes over. Yeah, it's just one of those things. That's a good point, actually. I don't know where this finishes. Probably should finish there. That's a good point, actually. I need to put a line in there. Worth knowing. Probably needs to be about there or something. Something like that. Twice the postage. Yeah, 100%, man. I'd have got really sad if she'd have thrown it out. Yeah, dude. Yeah, keep an eye on that. Make sure you keep that safe. Because cleaning ladies who don't understand design and don't understand rock and roll may very well throw it out. We could make a meme of a cleaning lady like throwing my stuff away. That would be pretty scary. All right. Okay, so the flat coloring is basically done. What we could do is just put in a black background for now. As you guys know, I always work with a black background. It's one of those things. So it's kind of getting there. The cloak probably needs some more shading here and there. But yeah, overall, not looking too bad. Might want to put in a bit of colour here and there. Let's see if I can make another layer. Let's merge some stuff here. What have we got? What's the face? The lips. So that I could probably merge together. There we go. And then I'll make another layer underneath that. Just color this down. There we go. Just color that in there. There we go, because I want her cloak to go all the way around. Okay, so that's kind of where we're at the moment. Still a lot of work to do, guys, on this piece. I'm really looking forward to colouring it in properly and getting all the shading and all the rest of it sorted out. But for now, that's our headliner for today. And looking forward to showing you guys, hopefully, the completed version next week. So yeah, that's the headliner. Yeah, so I'm going to have a little drink now. Drink of water, very what rock and roll. Ah, here we go, bit of water. Ah, the good stuff. Some clean ladies might be into design and rock and roll, but not that one. It's one of those things, man. Not all cleaning ladies are into design and rock and roll. Alright gang, so coming up to one of our favourite segments of every week, going to do a bit of Roku now. Let's rock. What am I doing? Here we go. Feel free to take off the wig, and I have, straight away. Soon as you said it. Alright, let's get into some Roku. So that's our piece for today. Nice. Done and dusted. Saving sketch. This may take some time. Come on. Come on. There we go. Still got last week's one here. Looks like Vader won last week's one. Alright. Have I got enough layers? I have got enough layers, must be. Okay. We remember to have a break. Yeah, we have an intermission after Roku, is usually what we do. All right. So, are we all ready for Roku, guys? A chance to win a few more embers today. Chance to win, because these embers will be safe. Awesome. Rightio, let's start today with a band. As we always do, a lot of the time we have a band. Let's see. Right. Everybody here, ready for Roku. Our first little thing for Roku is a one-name band. Post another photo and show and tell. Cheers, dude. When we do Showtime, remind me and I will pin them all because I might forget. So give me a shout when we do Showtime. A little bit later on. So, here's our first band for today. Who can guess this one? Metallic. Nope. Done that one many times. Done that one a couple of times. Oops, can't draw legs to save my life. Actually, you wouldn't have legs like that. What am I doing? I forgot to put the knee in. Oh, dear. I forgot he needs a knee. Muse, nope. I wonder if anyone's gonna get this one. Cause this is an old school rock band. Ah, Vector, well done! It is indeed Rush. Well done. Vader got that one. So that's good stuff, man. Well done. First one's a Vader. I don't know this band. Ah well, that's one of those things. Good stuff, man, good stuff. I wonder if you're going to run away with this one. Who knows? Who knows? Another band now. Should we do a band? Yeah, we'll do another band. I've got mostly bands today. Two words. This one. Hmm. Rubber band. Nope. Rush is good stuff. Yeah, I mean, I've heard some of their stuff previously. Whoops. Coffee maker, nope. Ah, oh, there you go, look at that. Reviver got it. I didn't even have time to draw the flames. Which was going to be my favourite bit, but never mind, it is one of those things. As you guys know, I love me some flames. 100%. It is indeed Arcade Fire. Damn it, Reviver. God damn it. He got that one. Alright, alright. 1-1. Let's do another one. Let's do this one. Another band, strangely enough. I think it's pretty much all bands. Any guesses on this one? Make Leia visible. What are you talking about? Brock goes inside. Nope. Any other guesses? Quite a famous American kind of bluesy rock band. Bluesy rock band. Any guesses? Three words. Each one is a word here. Blackstone Cherry Reviver got it straight away. Look at that. Square cabbage onion. It's not a cabbage. That is a rock. That's black. And a cherry on the end. Come on. Blackstone Cherry. All right. So Reviver got that one. And I've lost my layers. There we go. It could be an onion, though, to be fair, I suppose, so. Fair enough. Alright, let's see. Damn, I dig that band. I know, I thought you might get that one, to be fair. But maybe my drawings weren't that good, to be fair. I don't think we've had that one before, so that was a good one. Okay. Let's see if anyone gets this one. Another band, surprisingly enough. Oh, and I've forgotten to do my thing. Sorry, guys. It's two words. It's on clear, now it's on normal. Whoops. Ha! May have given it already away. See if anyone gets it. Shine down, no. Ah, Vector's in there straight away with Green Day. Well done, sir. Well done. Vector and Reviver, man. Today, freaking killing it. Green Day. Okay, let's do another one. Done that one. Okay, let's do something a bit different this time. Let's do it. So this is a piece of guitar equipment. May have had this one before. Ah, yes, you get two. Sorry, dude. Ah, hybrid in there is indeed a wah pedal. Good one, man. Some good guesses there from Natural Mermaid, though. Sound table and platform. That's some good guesses. Wasn't easy, that one. Oh, Reviver got it. Ah, oh, my bad. Sorry. Reviver got it first. My bad. I didn't see it. You guys were so quick. So three for Reviver, two for Vader. Oh, my word. It's getting close. It's getting close. Okay, got it. Yeah, I got it. So 3-2. You guys are killing it today. Right, I think we've actually got two more. We have two more left. Can anyone beat these guys? Who knows? If we get to, we might have to have a tiebreaker at some stage. Who knows? Okay, another band. That a bit actually. It's a little bit wide. Straight, you know what? I'm going to start this one again, guys. This one hasn't started so well. Shine down. Nope. Hailstorm, nope. Hailstorm, nope. Any guesses? Hailstorm, no, it's nothing to do with Hailstorm. It's two words. Help them, I'm about 5-10 seconds behind for me. Which I don't get it, to be honest, because you're right downstairs, so you should be ahead of everyone else. My Chemical Romance. That is a very, very good guess, but it's not right. Very good guess. Static X, some great answers here, guys, but they're all wrong, unfortunately. Coldplay, Mr. X, Chemical X, The Police. We've had just about every... Coldplay, no, it's not right. Basically, it is the opposite of this. Poison. Well, it's the opposite of pure poison. The opposite of poison. Poison Flask. Ah, Hybrid got it. There you go. The Cure. Oh, there you go. The Cure. Hybrid got that one. Good stuff. Sorry, Natural Mermaid, you missed that one. Sorry about that one. Let's try one more. It's the last one for today, guys. Yeah, it was indeed The Cure. The last one for the day. So it's either going to be a tie between Vader and Reviver, or potentially Natural Mermaid might get this one. You never know. Elastic Band, no. That was my best attempt at drawing that. That's awful. Sorry, guys. I'm not on form. I'm not on form on these at all. Iced Earth. Nope. Rock Flower. Nope. All good guesses. Not quite right. Any more guesses? Rolling Stones? No. Broken Flower? No. Let's try and draw this one again, see if people might recognize it a bit better. Ah, Reviver got it. Ah, there you go. Stone Roses is right. Damn it! So, yeah, so Reviver has won the 500 Embers today. I was just about to type that. Sorry, dude. Oh, Natural Mermaid. Oh, I'm sorry. You didn't get any today. But, hey, you might recognize some of the riffs coming up soon. You might get those. I'm leaving. This stream sucks. You still got two, man. You still got two. Hey, come on. The flower threw me off. I won none. Hey, you won two. I won none. Hey, I tell you what. Should we have one last one then, guys? Should we have one more? Let's see if we have one more. Let's see if Natural Mermaid can get one, and potentially let's see if Vader can get another one potentially, and maybe Hybrid as well. Let's see what happens. All right. I'm going to pick a random one now. Let's see. I'll try and find one that's not too difficult. Which all of these are that I'm looking at. Everyone leave, I want to win. Technically, Reviver's already won, but we're just going to do one for fun, alright? We'll do one for fun. I'm going to try and find something I can do. I wasn't expecting you guys to want me to do more, so fair enough. I'll leave for this one. Yeah. Okay. Trying to find one. Okay, killing it week after week. Yeah, man. I mean, amazing. I think you had a little break there, Reviver, and then you came back and you just, you know, slaying it completely. Try and think of a good one. Sorry, guys, this has caught me a bit off guard. I'm trying to find a good one to do. I want a trophy. The Roku King. Maybe we'll... I want to do like a little animation that pops up with like, hey, maybe a trophy would be a good idea, like a trophy that zooms in or something with like the person's name at the top or something. That would be pretty cool. Okay. I've got one. Haven't done this one yet, I don't think. One word band. Are we ready? The last one. Let's see who can get it. A Phoenix trophy, yeah, 100%. May have had this one before, I don't know. Nope, not the Doors. It's not the Doors. Electric Light Orchestra, no. Ah, Reviver. Naughty Reviver, you're not supposed to be guessing this one. You're not supposed to be playing Reviver. I'm going to have to get another one now, for God's sake. I can't help it, guys. I'm going to have to do another one now. Thanks for that. Oh, bless. Oh, technically it's The Offspring. I call shenanigans. Okay, fair enough. not impressed. Oh dear. Bless. Yeah, Naughty Reviver. No more guessing. No, you guys, honestly. Alright, I'm going to try and find another one now. I'm leaving the Discord as well. Oh no! Come back. No! No arguments. Arguing is not allowed on the stream. Come on, guys. It's only a bit of fun. Right. I'm going to try and find another one now. Let's see. No guessing, Reviver. No guessing on this one. Tumbleweed. No, don't guess it. Let some other people win. Ah, Mr. Triple. There you go. Mr. Triple got it. Nice one, man. Well done. Ah, Mr. Triple. Well done. I suck at this game lately. Ah, sorry to hear that, Natural Mermaid. It's one of those things. Sometimes just... sometimes my drawing aren't the best, quite frankly. It's one of those things, sometimes you can't always get them. But hey, you'll probably recognize the riffs coming up. You never know. You know. Cut my... This is my last divorce. Brilliant stuff. All right. So we'll see. So Vader, Hybrid and Mr. Triple in third place. Vader second place. Reviver in first place with four today. Maybe some better songs. Maybe just better with songs. Yeah, potentially. I don't do that many songs usually. I usually do bands, but maybe we'll start doing songs next week. Who knows? So Reviver today is the winner. We're going to give some points away now. And like I say, these embers, you won't lose them because we know the purge is coming. So you guys won't lose them. And we're going to do another giveaway shortly after the intermission. It's already 9:30, so we're a little bit behind today. Reviver with 500. Where's Reviver? I don't know where Reviver is. He's in here somewhere. Is he in here somewhere? What's going on? Possibly near the bottom because he's been redeeming a load of things. God, there's a lot of random people on this list who I don't even know. You mean Riff. Okay, fair play. Where is Reviver? I can't find him. Oh, who's redeemed the wig of destiny? Mr. Triple. Mr. Triple has redeemed the wig. So I'm going to get that on very soon. I'm at the bottom. I redeemed all of them. Ah, well done, man. Well done. Cashing in on those embers. Right at the bottom somewhere. Slowly but surely, we will get there. Trying to find Reviver. There he is, Reviver Knight. So 500. Those embers are safe. So you'll be getting those next week as well. No problem. 500. Okay. And then we've got Vader with... I believe Vader's got 250. That graphic cracks me. look at that. Hybrid, you could always use your mod power to put Reviver Knight on a timer. hey, now. Come on, guys. Oh, dear. Don't say these things, Hybrid. We're going to have anarchy in the chat channel. Absolute anarchy. Vader. There you go. I was looking for Vader, and it's back to 250. Actually, you get a bonus of 100 for being here first, so it's 350. Those are safe. I just want her to be aware of her options. On the naughty step. All right. And then Mr. Triple and Hybrid get 100 embers. I am Mr. Triple, 100 embers. 100. And Hybrid as well on 100 embers. There he is. Slave adjustment. Okay, so that's our... that's Roku for today, guys. A very competitive Roku today. Oof. And things in the channel. Looking like a bit of anarchy in the channel, so we'll see how we go. So that was Roku for today, guys. Reviver saying he'll have to get his sword out. now, it's okay, calm down. No swords and things on the stream. Anarchy is pretty metal, so I'm on brand for the stream. I love that emoticon. I don't even know who that is. You must be desperately needing a break now. Yeah, an hour and a half streaming, man. We will have a break now, and I'm going to collapse. No, I'm not. No, I'm absolutely fine. We're going to have a little intermission here, guys, but don't go away. We'll have another giveaway after the intermission. You could win 3,000 embers. 3,000. And then we will have some Riff Showtime, and then finally our last giveaway of the day and our encore. So stay tuned. Don't go anywhere. We've still got plenty of stuff to come. See you in 5. Sorry about that, guys. Things going crazy. I don't know what happened there. My intermission, I think, crashed. Yay, more Rock. No, I need a break. I need a break. Okay, I know what happened. I had the Rock Who title card set. I've set it to fade now. So this is now going to be the real intermission. Okay, real intermission now. See you guys in five. We'll be right back. All right, we are back. We are back from our little intermission, a little five intermission there, 5 minute intermission even. Hope you guys are all still around. Needed a little break there. That was a good little intermission there. Feeling good. So who's ready now for the 3,000 Ember giveaway? You need to be in the channel to be able to enter. I believe you need to be doing exclamation mark raffle when it starts. That's how it seems. This is the first time I've done it through Streamlabs. So I hope you guys are ready and active in the channel. I'll give you guys a little 5 minute heads up. So let's make sure you guys... I've just noticed Mr. Triple's little messages came up. Yes, Natural Mermaid got sympathy and kisses and cuddles during the break, of course. Bless her. Oh, oh well. Maybe you'll win on the next one. Who knows? What's really cool here, guys, is I can actually see... so there you go. So you can see Mr. Triple's reaction. I'm at work, so I keep getting pulled away. Oh, bless. Awesome. Great stuff. So we're going to... So let's complete that. Complete a giveaway once you've picked the winners. Okay, let's complete that giveaway. Now let's do another giveaway. This time we're going to do 3,000 embers. 3,000 ember giveaway. Let's save that. All right, and I'm going to start the giveaway very soon, guys. You're going to have about 5 minutes to enter. Yep, 5 minutes. So our giveaway is going to start now. And here we go. There we go. I think it should have started now. It looks like the time is going. Here we go. So you got 4 minutes 52 seconds to enter in the 3,000 Ember giveaway. There you go. So Natural Mermaid's the first in there. You've received one ticket. Reviverite's in the raffle now as well. Oh, competition here. Anyone else in the raffle, I wonder? Or has everybody else gone to sleep? Possibly. This may very well be the case. And during that, I'm going to get my guitar going. Oh, Vector's in the raffle as well. So I'm going to get my guitar going, guys. Just going to pick it up and check it's working. For a riff starts. Okay. Do we have audio? We do. We have audio. So we've got about 3 minutes left before the raffle ends. Times are ticking. Not long. We've got 3 minutes and 34 seconds left. You can see, I'm going to put this on here so you guys can see. So we've only got three players at the moment. We've got Vector and we've got Reviver and Natural Mermaid. Playing like little intermission music. Still says 1,000 embers. Oh, okay, no, it's 3,000. Filters as well. Where's the donut? Oh, I'm glad you asked. I should put the donut on. Go on. Let's have a look. There we go. There we go. Rocking donut. How much longer we got? We still got 2 minutes. Ah, I say pick a rocky one. Okay. Okay. Pick a rocky one. There we go. We've got 1 minute 27 left, guys. It's me, it's Gene, here with the Ember giveaway. Can you imagine? Gene Simmons comes on and does an Ember giveaway. That would be insane. We have got only 1 minute left. Three players. More explaining time to mom. Okay. Not long left now, guys. Not long left. I'm going to change this up again. Let's... Wow, what's this one? Okay, it's pretty hilarious. Ooh, the bolt is coming. 30 seconds left, guys. Here's this one. What about this? I don't think I've got enough glasses on for some reason. Oh, hybrid ends is right at the last minute. It's 3,000 embers. I don't know why it says 1,000, but it's 3,000. So 10 seconds to go. 9 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it. Our giveaway is no one else can enter the raffle now, so it's up to you guys. So let's pick a winner. Let's pick a winner, guys. All right, I'm going to return myself back to normal. If I can. Hope I can. Yes, I can. Here we go. Back to normal. All right, let's pick a winner. Let's pick a winner. Our winner for the 3,000 Ember Prize is... Natural Mermaid! There you go! So that's 3,000 Embers. It's a Natural Mermaid. Everybody says rigged. I can tell you right now it's not rigged. It is not rigged at all. You guys. I didn't rig it. No, I can show you actually. Look. Everybody had one ticket. You see? I would have influenced it if I'd have put like three or four tickets. Everybody had one ticket. That's all I did. And I just clicked the button. So this is completely, completely, honestly not rigged, guys. 100%. So, congratulate Natural Mermaid. She is the winner of 3,000 Embers. Nice stuff. Awesome. You got 3,000 Embers, so I'll give those to you now. Okay. Let's see. Natural Mermaid... Well deserved. 3,000 embers. It's quite a good little giveaway system. This is much better. Like I've used the Nightbot one, but this is much better. There you go. Natural Mermaid is now on 8,500 embers. 8,500 embers. I can almost pick a riff now. I think you can't you? 3,000 embers. Yeah, you can pick a riff. No problem. Awesome stuff. So there you go. You didn't win Roku, but you still got 3,000 embers in the giveaway. There you go. So you've got 8,500 now. Look at that. Awesome stuff. Holy moly, indeed. All right, guys. Well, that was fun. Congratulations, Natural Mermaid. And we will have a 5,000 ember giveaway at the end of the stream. Probably after Showtime, we'll have a 5,000. It's already 10 to 10. Man, it's late. Okay, we got to get going. So let's get into a bit of a riff now. We're a little bit behind today. So, let's get into riff now, guys. All right, a chance to win some more embers now today. We've got three riffs I'm playing today. looking forward to playing these ones. These ones I learnt with about an hour to spare. Yeah, right at the last minute. So here we go. Let's put some cool... let me put my favourite one on. This is my favourite. This is my favourite. There we go. Oh, yeah. All right. You got... let's see. We've got three tickets. We've got three riffs to go through. I've got to remember what they are now. All right. Are you guys ready? We got three riffs. And whoever wins this will win some embers. So let's go for it. Ah, it was indeed Killing of the Name of Matro Mermaid. Got it. There you go. And now you do what they told her. Let's carry on with this one, guys. Matro Mermaid got it. Listen to that feedback. How did I do that? I'm trying to work out how I made that. Can't get it back again, but that was some awesome feedback. I don't even like this stream anymore. Oh, Vector, I'm so sorry, man. Hey, you never know, you might get the next one. Let's keep it going. So that was indeed nice harmonic. I don't even know how I did that, man. I guess it was that. I guess it was on. Possibly that. It was a nice harmonic. Anyways, let's get on to the next song because I'm getting distracted now. Okay, we've only got two. A pinch harmonic. Okay, that's what it was. We've only got two riffs left, guys. Matro Mermaid's got one already. Let's see if you guys can get the next two. Oh, was that? It's been. Let's try a moment for that. Bear with me 2 seconds. Try and remember this one. There it is, there it is. Oh, look at that, Natural Mermaid again. And Reviver very closely behind. Wow. So there you go. So Natural Mermaid excels on the riff section. Officially rigged. Ah, oh, Raider. It is not. Call the umpire. It is not rigged at all. Natural Mermaid has no idea what the riffs are this week at all. Natural Mermaid's too honest anyway. Even if she knew it, she wouldn't try and guess. So yeah, Redemption. I just like the songs a lot. There you go. Anyway, so there we go. Natural memory got it right. It's Green Day, When I Come Around. One of the easiest riffs I've learned, and I'm really glad I found it, because, man, I was struggling for riffs today. I was like, what am I going to play today? I had 1 hour left. I was like, what am I going to play? When I Come Around, such an easy riff. That's literally it. Last song today. And this get-up I've got going on is very apt. So there we go. All right, last song today. Natural Memory Game with three. Guessed all three riffs. It was on TV earlier, to be fair. So, what I'll do is I'll play another riff. And we'll see if anyone else can guess that one. But yeah, three in a row. Let's play another riff. Let's see if I can find one now. Old riff. Okay. All right. Let's do one more. Let's see. Yeah, Vector, got it right. Judas Priest, wrong song, but you got the right band. Another song they did. One of the most famous songs, probably, man. One of the most famous songs. Breaking the Law, that's the one. Well done, my man. Rock on. Vector in there with number two. So it looks like Natural Mermaid's the overall winner, with Vader coming in second place. So Embers for you guys, 100%. And now there's Riff for this week. I absolutely love that riff. I don't know why. I absolutely love that riff. So that was Riff for this week. Thanks for taking part, guys. That was awesome. All right. So I'm gonna get this. Gonna get this lens filter off. Okay. And let's get it back onto fade. And back to camera small. That's what I want. Okay. Right, let's move that out of the way and let's get some embers going. So Natural Mermaid, with 500 embers there. Well done. Not 3,000. That was earlier. 500 embers. And then Vader with 250 embers. There we go. Vader, where are you at, man? And just to remember, these embers are all safe. All these embers you guys are winning right now, they're not going to get deleted next week. 250. There we go. Great riff. 100%, man. 100%. So let's get into a bit of Showtime now. And then we'll have our last giveaway of the day. 100%. And what I'll do to make it fair, guys, is I think previous winners shouldn't win the big 5,000 embers. I think anyone who hasn't won yet shouldn't win the 5,000 embers, that's for sure. Okay, so let's get into a bit of Showtime now. Let me get back to my main camera first. Yeah, better Showtime. Nice. Okay. Now I know that Vader had a couple of new things he wanted to show, so I'm going to make sure that I pick those first. Let's take the iPad off for now. iPad going off. Okay, and then desktop going on. There we go. Summon Skullface. Oh god, do you know what? I don't even know what that one is. That means I put on the Skeletor mask. Yes. See, you guys know it better than me. I'm like, what was that one again? I can't even remember. Who knows? I don't even know. All right, yeah, nice one. Okay, let's get into this. So let's have a look at what you guys have been working on. I know Vader's been working on a couple of new things. Oh, wow, awesome, man. Let's pin that and go through that straight away. That's brilliant. Actually, I don't even need to pin it. Reviver, let's pin that one. No, I think to summon Skullface, I think you have to redeem it. You have to go into the embers thing and hit redeem. You know where the little horns icon thing is? You click on that and it says redeem. And you click on that and then you can choose your reward, basically. Should be in there. Cool. Awesome. All right. Let's pin that as well. Good to see, man. Right. Let's have a look at some of these pins. All right. First, you see Lent Biscuit? Yeah, 100%, man. So first up, we'll look at some Hybrid's art. Hybrid has been hard at work doing some Mortal Kombat-influenced art, and he finally finished this piece, which is Sub-Zero, which is freaking awesome. And this piece turned out really nice, man. Real nice. And I love the detail you put in on the ice wave thing. I don't even know what his special move is. You probably know it better than me. I remember he used to kind of do that with the ice wave. So this is Hybrid's awesome Sub-Zero art. Really great that you actually finished it up, man. Really looks awesome. Amazing. Really nice color scheme as well. I like how you've got the pink. You've got the pink rim lighting there, but then you've got the lighting is absolutely fantastic. I mean, the blue lighting you've got here, absolutely fantastic, man. And it's really interesting because this, I'm actually thinking, like, this kind of lighting is kind of what I want from the piece I'm working on at the moment, where it's kind of like a glow and then quite dark behind it, in a glitchy kind of way. That's kind of a bit of inspiration for me, that, 100%. Hybrid, absolutely amazing. Awesome work, man. And then next, we've got Ghost Monkey, who I don't think is in the chat today, but we'll have a look at some of his work anyway. Look at this. So Ghost Monkey's been doing a lot of liquid pours, and this, I think, is part of it. These look like coasters, I'm pretty sure, but these are really cool. So this is like handmade stuff, which is created. It almost looks like an explosion, like a green explosion. Absolutely lovely stuff. Neon set of six. Really dig how these came out. Yeah, man, these are really nice. And I don't think Ghost Monkey's here today, but thanks, man, for posting this on the Discord. Lovely work. And then next we've got Vader, who's been doing some rotoscoping. This is pretty cool. And you were saying this took quite a while, I think, for you to kind of get this rotoscoping animation in Photoshop. I have no idea. I've seen the option in After Effects to do this. So this is Kylie Minogue. Okay. Kylie Minogue can't get you out of my head, so you rotoscoped her. That's pretty cool, man. That's pretty cool. And then we've got Reviver with his complete set of 6 cards for his board game, which is freaking awesome. I mean, dude, you spent so much time on these, and they've really turned out amazing. I think I saw you first post it on Twitter, I believe, and on James's Discord. And these turned out absolutely amazing, man. I mean, realistically, I don't know how much time you spent on these. You must have spent a lot of time refining these and getting these even better than they were, because they look like finished pieces now, definitely, 100%. I like all the little glows you've put on here on the shield. Really nice to see it all ties together now. I think that's one of the things, like, it months in the making, exactly. And what's nice is, like, all these, like, individual little thing, like, for example, I notice all the glows on each of the cards. That's kind of like a little nice point of reference where they all tie together. Same with the blue ones. I can see there's glows on the blue ones as well. Really nice how they all came out. Looking forward to seeing your monster cards. Really looking forward to seeing those monster cards, because that's going to be crazy. Because you went all in on these ones, so I can't wait to see what happens with the monster ones, 100%. I really want to play this board game when you finish it. I'm really looking forward to actually playing a physical board game, because I haven't played one for years. So I'm definitely going to be helping you kickstart that, 100%. Great stuff. Okay. Zoomed in a bit too much. There we go. Zoom back out. Nice. Okay. Pinned messages. Vader, here we go. So this is some Limp Bizkit artwork. Look at that. So you created this. Is that this back in the day you made this, I'm assuming, man? Despite the Rock Who robbery. Fair enough. Fair enough. So I'm assuming you created these back in the day, dude. Or have you created them recently, maybe? I don't know. Really nice bit of kind of, I guess, graffiti-style work you created here. I'm assuming you kind of created it freehand. Looks really nice. And yeah, look at this. You've actually drawn... Well, this is really funny. You've drawn the album cover. I'm assuming this was back in the day. You've drawn the official album cover. Look, even the hand's pretty damn good. Hand looks pretty damn accurate, to be fair. That's really cool, man. When I was 14 or 15, freehand with a pen. Nice, man. And then Reviver, I'll be working on the gameplay for a while. Then I'll crack on with the monsters. Nice, man. I can't wait to see it. So, yeah, lovely work from you guys. Good to see some older pieces of work. And maybe we'll have a stream where everybody posts their old stuff. Me included, maybe. I've got a bunch of sketches and stuff to show. And, yeah, maybe we'll start... Maybe we'll start doing that, just showing older stuff we worked on when we were kids and stuff. I've got loads. Really nice to see you guys. Thanks very much for showing that. And then finally, we've got a picture of Vader with my sticker on his fridge. Look at that. Rise up and rock. There you go. Glad it made it there, man. Really good to see that the cleaning lady didn't have her way with the sticker. That's awesome. I love it. Really cool. Testament to how much I love the band back in the day. It would be a vault section of Showtime. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, maybe we do vault, but it's like looking through your old pictures. Maybe that would be a new part of vault instead of Showtime. Hey, that's a good idea. Yeah, I like the idea of old stuff. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do like a retro back in the day. This is what I created when I was a kid. Anything goes. And hey, Natural Mermaid, you've got some stuff as well. We could show some of your stuff as well. Why not? That would be fun. Time warp. Hey, we've got warp. We could have time warp, yeah, potentially. I would need to animate it, though. I'd have to get my After Effects game on again. Sticker is safe, don't worry. In a locked safety deposit box, I hope. So that was Showtime for today, guys. Wow, it's already 10 past 10, man. Crazy stuff. So that was Showtime today. A very quick Showtime. All right. Okay. 10 past 10. Let's get into the final giveaway of today. We're going to do our last little giveaway. I'm going to get this set up now. And this is the big one, guys. So this is the big... This is the big 5,000 embers that you guys can win. I'm just going to get my giveaway thing on. Put the iPad back on. There we go. Let's get this back in. Hey, Pick a Riff from Natural Mermaid. Okay. So we've had Pick a Riff from Vader and we've had Pick a Riff from Natural Mermaid today. So you guys tell me what you want. And I will play the riff next week. Looking forward to it. But whatever you do, don't say what it is in the chat. Tell me privately just so that other people can guess when we do riff next week. Awesome stuff. Okay, so let's start this giveaway. 5,000 Ember giveaway. I think because we've had we've missed a triple and I think Natural Mermaid have won today. So you guys, if wouldn't mind not entering this time, we want to see if somebody else can win it. So let me complete this. And add a new giveaway. Here we go. And this will be 5,000 embers. The grand prize of 5,000 embers. Can't even say it. Let's do it a little bit shorter now because we're running a bit short on time. Let's do a 3-minute timer. All right, and let's start our giveaway. So please, Natural Mermaid, and I am Mr. Triple, please don't enter because other people should be winning this because you guys have won already. No, Mr. Triple, you're not allowed to enter. Actually, maybe I can change the permissions on this. No, I can't. Oh, well, okay. No problem. Pets is winnings gently. Okay, let's get this giveaway underway. Let's start the giveaway. All right, we got 3 minutes. So in 3 minutes, we'll have our final giveaway. 5,000 embers grand prize. Reviver's in there. I think Mr. Triple won't. Thank you very much, sir. I'll play some guitar to add to the drama while we wait as to who's going to win the 5,000 embers. Let's have a bit of drama. Nice. Hybrid's in the raffle. Vector's in the raffle. So you three guys, somebody's going to win 5,000 embers. Who knows? Who knows? I wonder who's going to win. Awesome riff. One minute 47 to go. Anyone else going to enter? Minute 27 to go. I don't know if there's anyone else entering at this stage. I think this may very well be it. Oh, Vector, you've already entered. You can't enter more than once. Bit of blue mayhem in there. And I wish, you know what I wish I could have this interface, like a giveaway interface, but a bit more on brand, because at the moment it's kind of like there you go, bolt in there, it's Natural Mermaid. It's a bit like I would love to brand that up so it looks a bit more on brand 100%, because at the moment green and blue would work very well for hybrid, but for me not so much. Red and yellow for me. Mystic Plectrum of Power there. 20 seconds to go. Nobody else. We've only got 3 people in the raffle. 3 people in the giveaway. Not long to go. I just dropped my click. 10 seconds to go. All right. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Our giveaway is closed. So now... Now we find out who's going to be the big winner. Oh, look at that. Natural Mermaid with the mega horns. 100%. Who's going to be the big winner of the 5,000 embers? Let's see. Drum roll, please. Will it be Reviver, Vector, or Hybrid? Here we go. Vector! Hey! Well done, man. You're the winner. You have won the grand prize of 5,000 embers. It's all yours for the taking, man, and well deserved. You were here right at the beginning of the stream. Well deserved. Great stuff. My threats paid off. Look at that. It's rigged. It's all rigged. You can get in touch with Streamlabs, man. Don't ask me. Congratulations, man. Congratulations. Great news. Great stuff, man. Well done. Commiserations to people who lost, but I believe Vector, I believe Reviver won Roku. So everybody kind of got, it kind of evens out. Everybody got some embers here and there and everywhere. Awesome stuff, man. All right, so let's move this out of the way. And we'll assign those embers right now. So let's see. So Vader, or Vector even. Here we go. You've got 1,225. These 5,000 embers I'm giving to you now will be safe. You won't lose them. They will be with you next week. So there you go. 5,000 embers. Good stuff, man. And Natural Mermaid has redeemed the Mega Horns. I almost forgot. Yes. Great stuff. Let's get the Mega Horns going. All right. Right before Riff, right before the Encore, let's get the Mega Horns in there. Yay! Natural Mermaid. Mega Horns. Awesome stuff. You request a flashing unicorn instead. So this is a special thing that we've got. So this thing I gave to Natural Mermaid in her stocking during Christmas. It's freaking awesome. All you do is give it a tap and it does that. How freaking cool is that? Maybe that should be a new redeemable object. The flashing unicorn. Maybe we'll put that in. What do you guys think? Quite fun. Hey. Awesome stuff. All right, 2 mega horns from Natural Mermaid and a picker riff. Yeah, awesome. Right, so now we'll get on to our encore for today, guys. The last thing today, I'm just going to select it. And I'll play some rock and roll and we'll call it a day. All right, co-mascot. Yeah, exactly. Right, bit of rock and roll now. Bit of an encore. Wow, man, I've been streaming for like 2 hours 15 or something. Crazy. Never streamed this long. All right, encore for today. What do you guys fancy in terms of lens? Maybe this. There is a unicorn one. Red hair. About that one. Oh dear, not very rock and roll. Not very rock and roll at all. Let's see if we can find some more. There's a punk one here. Ah, yes, there was this one as well. No worries, don't worry about it. We'll sort it out. There's no problem. We got this one as well, which is kind of similar to the thing I'm working on at the moment. So let's go with this one. Let's do that. All right. Let's go. Let's go with it. Our encore for today. We'll be right back. All right, our encore for today. Thank you very much, guys. All right, that's our encore. Oh, yeah. Nice one. I do not swear a lot. I say frickin'. Nothing else, nothing more. So that was our encore for today, guys. That is our show. Long show today, guys. A long show, but we made it. We got through the long haul there today. Great stuff. Okay, there goes the guitar. So that's it for today, guys. All that's left for me to say is that well done to everybody who took part in winning the Embers. Fun show. See you next time, everyone. Rock on, Reviver. As I said before, all your Embers that you earned today will be safe. Next week, everybody pretty much starts from zero, unless you won some today. And I'm going to total up all the Embers today after the stream and work out what that's going to be, because everybody's going to be starting back down to zero. Thank you for all your redemptions today, guys, and congratulations to everybody who won. So thank you, Hybrid, National Mermaid, Vector. Great show as always. Cheers, my man. Rock on. Vector, who else did we have today? We also had, I don't think that Seeker turned up today. We had Mr. Triple, of course. And I think we had Chips the Monkey, who gave us a raid right at the beginning of the stream. Rock on. Hyper PK, of course. And I think that's it. I think that's everybody that we had today. Pretty sure. Bok Choi has been hanging out, lurking in the background there. I see you, man. I see you. What else? We had... I think that's it. That's pretty much it. If I've missed you, I apologize. But yeah, guys. So I will be seeing you next week. That is the wrong time. Sorry, guys. So I believe it's February. Basically, it's next Wednesday. It'll be February. I think it's like February 4th or something. I think it's 4th, 5th, 6th. About February 7th, 8th, something like that. Who knows? Great show as always. Our resident mermaid also. Ah, cheers, dude. Appreciate it. Rock on. Okay, guys. All that's left for me to say is you rock. Thank you. Keep chatting in the Discord, and I'll see you next week. Rock on.